friend named Louis. The king gave Louis land over in the East Bay. Louis built a ranch. He named it San Antonio. He gave some land to his son, the one named Domingo. Then came the Americans, squatters and thieves. They took the land, kicked out the Spanish, and they named the place Berkeley, after Bishop Berkeley, except they pronounced it Barclay. That's why we don't celebrate Columbus Day. Stop doing that.
Care where you are free.
Thanks, Barbara Lee.
Care where you are free.
Hey, go hug that tree.
Care where you are free.
Yay, shape me.
Care where you are free.
How Berkeley. Welcome to Berkeley. Now stop doing that. Once there were two Berkeleys, Ocean View and College Town, but on April Fool's Day, 1878, they incorporated the two, and today we call it the People's Republic of Berkeley.
Thanks, Barbara Lee. Yeah, we're the three.
Hey, go hug a tree. So weird when you consider that Oppenheimer taught at UC.